So I've been here for half a year so far, and of course, many, many things have happened. I'd like to give a special thanks for the following scholarships. Here I am in Osaka, Japan. I've been studying at the Osaka University of Arts, and the school is located near the humble towns of Kanan and Tondabayashi, countryside that's just south outside of the main city. It's one thing to try to imagine what Japan would be like, but of course you get a better sense just by walking down the street. So as I walk around my neighborhood, I take the time to really look at my surroundings and notice a lot of things that I've never seen in person, and things that I've never seen in my life. The thing that has the biggest impression for me, though, is that the roads here are very narrow. The roads here are so narrow that a typical two-lane street would be the size of one American lane and a half. And to make it even worse, a street could have one sidewalk or no sidewalks at all. So I would be walking down the street and I would have this amount of space between me and the cars that are passing right by me. So I feel like they're gonna hit me, but I'm just used to having more space around me back in California. Except when a large bus is about to pass right by me, I would have to somehow get out of the way without stepping on the storm drains along the road. Thankfully, many of the cars are a little smaller. Although most people use bikes, Vespas, or motorcycles to get around town or be able to drive through the even more narrow pedestrian-sized roads that are around the residential areas. Narrow roads seem pretty dangerous, so what kind of precautions do they have besides road signs? In some places they have traffic control operators, or they're two-dimensional automated ones. They also have these spherical mirrors, the kind of mirrors you would typically see at the corner of a convenience store. And they're placed in a street corner so that you can see traffic coming from around the corner. All of these are just ways of how the people of Japan have managed with their smaller space. Japan is almost the size of California, but with a much bigger population and a bigger population density. So it's not uncommon to see buildings that are extremely close to each other, leaving a very small gap of space. So this is my hometown away from home, and I'm glad that my time here won't end just yet.